Welcome to our Media Center. Hi, students, and welcome to the SES School Media Center. We are so excited you decided to stop in and visit today. If you love to search for and find information, then you're in the right place. Come on, let's get ready to learn about the five different areas of our Media Center. There are five main areas in our Media Center. We have the Everybody Books, Fiction, Nonfiction, Biographies, and the Reference Section. As you enter the Media Center and take a left, the section in the middle is our Everybody Books. These books are arranged alphabetically by the author's last name. These books are for everyone, and can be fiction stories, stories that are made up, or nonfiction books. These stories are true. Next, we have our fiction books. The books are stories that are not true. The author has made these stories up. The section consists of picture books and chapter books, and they are arranged by the author's last name. The next section we will visit is our nonfiction stories. This is where you will find stories that are true. Let's say you wanted to find a book about trains. Then you could locate the book here. Also, in our nonfiction area is another section of nonfiction books called biographies. These books are stories written about another person's life. For example, say you wanted to read about Shaquille O'Neal or Magic Johnson, maybe even Abraham Lincoln. You will find those books here. The last section we will visit is very important, boys and girls. This is where you will find our reference section. The first set of materials that you will find here are the encyclopedias. They are arranged in alphabetical order. You will also find the dictionaries here. You can find word meanings, pronunciations, and parts of speech. You will also find the atlases in this area. These materials are great for finding locations of places that you might like to visit. We have now visited all five locations: the Everybody Books, Fiction, Nonfiction, Biographies, and Reference Materials. However, boys and girls, we have more places to visit. We also have our computer stations. SES has three computers for students to use. You may look up information on the internet or simply take an AR test. The choice is yours. You may choose to visit our reading section, or you may check out a game in our game section. The Statham Elementary Media Center has lots to offer. Where do you go when you're ready to leave the Media Center? That's right, the circulation desk to check out. Once you have made your selections, you simply hand your books to the media clerk and she or he will scan the book's barcode. Upon your next visit, you will find the book return and simply drop off at the circulation desk. Books must be returned before checkout of new materials. Let's see what you remember about Statham Elementary's Media Center. What section would you find a book about a person's life? That's right, boys and girls, biographies. Where would you find a book that everyone could enjoy? You got it, the Everybody Books. Boys and girls, that concludes our tour of the SES Media Center. We hope you come back to visit soon.